And two things are gonna happen. They ain't never gonna come back. Or they're coming back. Because they want to know more about Christ. The other side of the Jewish synagogue said, no, we don't believe it. We don't believe that Jesus is the Messiah. So, years have gone by now, several years. A church has been started. A pastor is in there. Most of the churches back in those days were houses. A church was started in a house. They didn't have big buildings, you know, 500,000 seat buildings. It was a house. There were problems. In chapter number 1 in the book of Romans, Paul had come over to the Roman church because he wanted to be a blessing. He's an evangelist. He's an apostle. So he wants to come over there. He wants to preach. He wants to give them a blessing, to teach them something. Okay? Here's a good example. Don't tax while you're in church. Wow, he came all the way down to Jerusalem just to tell us that. Yeah, that's a pretty good thing. Let's don't tax. Let's don't get on the phone.
Amen.
That sounds like pretty